saw streaming. Yay, that looks like it's streaming. What is this? Nick's voiceover. God damn it. Why are you doing all of these fucking memes? Why are you making me... I'm going to have to save this image so I remember to use it. Oh my god. Is SpongeBob one of those shows that as an adult I should get into? Like, if I go
watch? Just watch the first three seasons.
So. Yeah? First three seasons are like the most solid ones?
Yeah, that's solid. Ooh. Because then they made the movie.
They made a movie after only three seasons?
About, yeah.
Wow, that's really impressive.
And then it really changed the quality.
Oh. Like, do you think it's because they became more popular? Because, like, in movie theaters, it's more easy for anybody to go see it.
Well, a lot of the creators or the writers left.
Oh. Was it, like...
The creators didn't leave, but a lot of writers did leave.
Yeah, was it because of the movie? Like, were they like, we're not happy with the movie and we're going to leave? Or was it just like, they just left?
It was starting to change. Like, I think a new head came in. Mm-hmm. Like, a new, like, person in charge. And they were wanting to change a lot of stuff.
Oh, man, that sucks.
They didn't like the direction that it was going in.
Oh, man. But, like, are those first three seasons where they did a lot of those, like, scary close-ups? Because those, I always thought, were funny, just, like, seeing them out of context.
They did, but then they took it to the extreme after.
They were showing things that just, like, essentially broke the Geneva Convention.
Like, Squidward, look at what happened to this person.
They show just, like, gruesome footage of the guy that set himself on fire in protest to China? Or no, Vietnam. That was the Vietnam. The war in Vietnam, I believe. Damn. That's pretty fucking extreme. Like, in all the senses of the word. Like, fucking... Can't believe someone was just able to set themselves on fire to make a point and, like... not start running around being like, oh my god, this fucking sucks. Why, damn it. Oh my god, now I have to keep this fucking image in too. No.
I was trying to think of something, but then I just thought of that.
Hold on, I need alt tab over so I can like expand Discord so I can get fun facts. I didn't even see the fun facts part. Okay, I love it. All right. Okay, I think I'm already on my end. You ready to begin?
What did we even leave off?
Because we recorded a long session last time. I think it was around 4 hours or more, and we just kind of finished the trial and are like, okay, let's save in the middle of the dialogue and just fucking stop here. But Mekon was guilty. They sent her off on a rocket, and she exploded. And
was she in the giant arm?
Yeah. And she was like, so we knew she was crazy because of the disease, but there's some other shit going on, it seemed like. She's talking about how she has like this one true love, and everyone's like, who is that? Like, it's none of us, definitely. but yeah. She is also really horny a lot of the time now that I'm looking back on it. But yeah. Now we gotta, honestly. I don't know. We're gonna have a new island available. But yeah, I don't know. Like, at this point, who's going to kill someone else? Like, I don't even have a really good idea of who's actually going to do it next. But, like, at this point, who in their right mind would just be like, you know what? Yeah, I'll go ahead and kill someone. God damn it. More of these fucking Discord memes.
Did you already get Mekon in, like, your videos? Like, did you catch up?
Not posted, they're not public, but they're in the edited, they're in the already edited process or in my drive right now.
You should do, like, not spoiler, like, memes, but, like, use that meme template.
God damn it.
For, like, the final trial, or, like, not the final trial, but, like, if you know what happens, then this makes sense, you know?
Wait, are you saying so, like, it put this image into the last episode, essentially?
Yes.
God damn it. That way, whenever people watch this episode, they'll be like, oh, I was wondering, because Nick never edits anything into his videos because he's fucking lazy. But then they'll be like, oh, yeah, so now it makes sense because Jason kept sending him SpongeBob memes. God damn it. All right, let's get into this. I swear to God, if you're making another meme right now.
Oh, are you? Is that you setting it up? Like, you're ready?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That was all. That was all like going to be an episode. That's all recorded. That's yeah. That's okay. It.
Can I take liberty with it, or do I have to follow?
No, dude, take liberties with it. Yeah. Take
liberty with it.
Yeah, do whatever. Yeah.
It's finished.
Okay, that's the liberty you meant. I see.
Oh, that's a question. Is it really finished?
Yeah.
The killer who killed Ibuki Biyoda and Hiyoko Seonji was Mikan Soup. Why are they saying so?
It's actually like they're recapping for us for exactly where we left off.
And she's been executed.
Oh, yeah.
She apparently committed her crime because she was afflicted by the DD.
Wait, in actual context of people playing this game, why would he refresh everything that happened like a minute ago?
He's thinking in his head.
Yeah. It's just he's like being so like, let me recap about it.
This is like anime, of course they do that.
Yeah, yeah.
So what?
Damn.
What's finished?
I don't know what he's going on about.
Nobody wanted it to end this way. Who was that beacon from earlier? Was that a true form, or is it that itself a symptom of the despair disease?
It doesn't matter either way. If she ended up like that just from remembering, then all along Mikan was never worth being a symbol of hope. Even if her words were influenced by the despair disease, the disease turned her into that. If she lost herself to a simple disease, then she was definitely unworthy of being a symbol of hope. So let's just move on. Alright, good deal. Come on, let's take all this despair and change it into hope. Oh, that is impossible! I thought we were friends this whole time, but even so.
Like a house of cards collapsing in an instant. In the end, our friend we thought we knew ended up showing us a completely different side of herself.
What a bitch.
Then she vanished from our sight, leaving behind only her malice towards us.
Oh yeah, I guess she did kind of leave being a B-word.
Big old bitch. And now... there's no way we can just move on or try to have a clear-cut attitude about these feelings. That's clearly impossible.
Too bad, that's not the case. Mikan was not the traitor. The traitor's still alive, as proof. See how fine Monomi looks right now. I'm not fine at all. But if the traitor died, you wouldn't be this calm, right? I mean, you're both pawns of the Future Foundation, so you guys are like two hearts beating as one, right?
What does that make you, fiend? You did say that you're different than Monomi.
Who cares about who I am? More important, I'm tired. The drama just keeps going and going. I don't even have time to eat my black bean right eye during the break. What? Your right eye is made out of black beans. Wait, now it's not the time to focus on that. What are you trying to say? You know, it is said that life has its ups and downs. It's fun because downs come after ups, but if life was full of downs, wouldn't it get boring? So, in order to help you guys feel better, I've prepared a special event.
Special event?
Head over to the First Islands Beach. An old friend will be waiting there.
I wonder who it could be. Is it the one person that's been missing all this time?
It's Byakuya.
Oh, that would actually be a great twist. If it's Byakuya, I'm gonna be so happy.
Old friend.
Could it be Nekomaru? Is it? It is, isn't it? Nekomaru was safe after all.
Safe? How should I say this?
I knew it. I knew that crazy bastard Nekomaru would come back to us in one piece. Four kids version.
Oh no. Smoking fucking lollipops. Awesome. We're starting to see the light of hope.
The light of hope. I am happy to see Nekomaru turning to his butt. But I fucking hate him. I think he's a piece of shit. Oh, but also three friends have just died. Honestly, cannot be happy. Yeah, Miss Sonia. However.
Even so, I am still happy. If Nekomaru was safe, I am truly happy.
If you're happy, you should honestly greet him with open arms. Perhaps those who have been taken from us would do the same if they still lived.
Yeah, hard to say. They're all pretty fucking dead.
Hey, Supreme Overlord, who gives a shit? That line doesn't fit you at all. I shall crush you into dust and snort you up into my butt.
Wait, what? Ibuki, Yoko, Mikan, can you hear us? If you are unhappy, I apologize. However, please forgive me for right now. I want to warmly welcome Nekomaru when he returns to us.
You don't have to worry, Sonya. I'm sure your feelings are reaching them.
Dude, Nekomaru's just gonna have, like, no limbs. Actually, I guess he got shot in the middle of the chest, so he's just not gonna have a torso. He's just gonna be, like, shoulders with arms and legs attached to the bottom of the shoulders. He's, like, he'd be, like, 3 feet tall. He's just like, hey, guys!
Still huge, yeah.
Yeah, he's still big boy.
Then let's go greet Nekomaru. Let's make it grand, even for those who have died.
What the heck? Do I still have the after effects of that disease? I don't get this. My tears look like gum.
That's not the time. Alrighty then, looks like gum, huh? Let's go!
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, it does look like gum.
Gamara's coming back. When we heard that, we were unable to contain our excitement as he jumped into the elevator.
Aw, yeah.
It's not gonna be like Gamara then.
Yeah, who would it be, though?
Man, they just ran off without listening to what I had to say. Jesus, so impatient. Didn't they learn to stick around until others finished talking? What does that mean? You're plotting something again, aren't you? I'm not plotting anything. I was just trying to properly explain everything to them, including Nekomaru's body.
Okay, so maybe it is Nekomaru, but it's like the fucking shoulder thing that I'm thinking of.
Nekomaru's body? Ooh, it's their fault for not sticking around until I finish talking. So if something happens because of that, I bear no responsibility. But I'm... You did a fucking pun, you piece of shit. I'm out of here. I'm out of this game. I quit. What did I do? I just said a fucking pun. I mean, if I didn't do that, there's no way I could have saved someone who was that close to death. So it just couldn't be helped.
I imagine that's terrible for the audio.
As soon as we exited the elevator, we started running. Hurry to the beach and first island!
We know, you don't have to tell us, we know where we're going.
Alright, let's haul ass. Let's get slapping with our cheeks.
How would you feel? Sorry, I was gonna ask, how would you feel if, like, anytime anyone ran, like, you could just hear their cheeks slapping? Like, that's your superpower?
That I could hear?
Yeah, there's specifically, their cheeks slapping when anyone ran.
Do you think butt cheeks, like, open and close?
Yeah, they do like a butterfly wing motion.
Even though our minds were completely exhausted, strange enough, our bodies felt light. Without stopping for anything, we kept our running toward the beach on the first island.
Oh, new Monokuma tree.
There's a monkey.
Monkey. That's a scary monkey.
Is that Nekomaru? Is he a
dude? I fucking hope so. That would be so great. Yeah, and he's kind of hiding his face. It just looks at us and it's got his fucking face.
Where in the world is Nekomaru?
Where in the world is Nekomaru?
Hey, Nekomaru, show yourself.
We have come to pick you up. Please hurry. Come up out of hiding.
It's the monkey. We raised their voices. We looked around the area. We raised their voices again.
Ooh, ooh,
We looked around the area again.
Okay, great writing.
So on and so forth. You kept looking for him.
What is shy Neko Monkey saying right now? Monkey Maru?
They don't know it's me.
But...
what the hell, man? He's nowhere to be found!
Could it be? Did we get false info from Monokuma again? And that's when it happened. We heard a familiar voice like a
prophecy. What do you for me?
Oh, God.
With high hopes in our hearts, we turn toward the direction of the voice. You
saw
something truly unbelievable.
Monkey. Oh.
I want a monkey.
Yeah, I want a monkey too. That would have been great. Ooh.
What the? Moso Tetsuno.
What's going on? You remember my face, you see each other, wow.
It's just a monkey face.
That's too bad. Yeah!
Yeah!
Who are you? What's going on? You mess with me, I'm not doing it to you.
I forgot he was, like, weirdly sexual.
It's training.
Yeah.
Naked Mary?
What's wrong with you?
What is wrong with him? I'm kind of scared now. Wait, what if he's been turned into a woman?
He's like a cyborg.
Oh, that too. I guess that would be... That would make some sense.
You mean this body, this temple, this... creation to man? This is nothing.
Okay... Oh my god! Oh my god! He looks like a Godzilla mech. He looks like fucking Mogira.
I'm a reborn. Let me know.
What the fuck? I kind of don't like how he doesn't have his. I mean, he has his chin, but no, it's like his goatee. He's like he's got no neck. That's canonically her scream. That's the end of the chapter there? Okay. How many days we got left till endgame? Let's see. This is the same device we had to count down the Avengers movie. Oh, we have a week and 2 days. And I guess 14 hours, too. Oh, fuck.
Oh, man, what's gonna happen? I'm so scared. What's gonna happen?
Robot.
He is a robot. Look at Byakuya's. God, his thighs are thick. Byakuya overall is like fucking big. What the fuck? Damn. We've lost a lot of good people. And, you know, others like Mikan.
We were hoping things would progress smoothly. A common ordinary progression would have been just fine.
But then I remembered despair and hope. Murakuma.
Like, for example, let me tell you, the enemy's lair coming right up to defeat, fight a boss, or a dead friend suddenly reappearing, you know?
Uh-huh.
It would have been just fine if things just progressed like that.
It's like a music video or something? I'm sorry.
It's like jazz.
Yeah.
That's the kind of old school progression we're hoping for. Not this unreasonable turn of events. Ooh, he's got a robot dick.
Yeah, not as much as his human dick, though.
I've been reclined through the rivers of hell! You ever see the Star Wars? It's not me! Like a Star Wars!
Oh no. It's like C-3PO. And Nekomaru, is that you?
No matter how you look at it, that's still me!
No matter how we look at it, this isn't you at all.
I don't know. It seems like he's still got his normal. Oh no! He's kind of scarier now.
You have such big white eyes.
Oh, he's got his normal teeth. Why? That's even scarier.
Well, perhaps you fall in love with this metallic body, man.
Oh.
I know what you're out of search by looking at your eyes.
Oh my god.
I'm a former team manager. What happened? I can see the ghost or something.
It's just the mouth. Like, the mouth is what really scares me about this. It's like they just took the teeth and the tongue and everything of Nekomaru's body, and that was all they, like, that was what they kept. Just the teeth, the tongue, and, like, the lips, I guess? I don't know. Hey, man, don't go scaring Sonya with that strange-ass mask.
As he raised a stammering voice, Kazuchi grabbed onto Nekomaru's head and...
Come on, take it off! Oh no. I want to come off. Wait, what? Are you freaking kidding me? Oh god, is his face again? Holy crap, it's not just for show!
It's not just for show, it's pure electricity! Every reborn is pure electricity!
What is that? Okay.
Yeah, we.
I'm actually surprised he doesn't have, like, the lightning bolts coming off of his body like he did when he was a human, apparently.
If you're seriously Nekomaru, that's my fault, right? You ended up getting a body like that, and it's all my fault, right? Sorry, Nekomaru, I don't know how to apologize for this.
Don't worry about it, I'm so happy with you alive.
Hey, you two upbeat, is this really okay?
If you keep sweating the smile stuff, you're going to end up getting more red hairs. Going to every little thing he does is a waste of time.
But you're really Nekomaru, right? You came back for us, right?
That's right! I resurrected from the desert hell with the shiny silver!
God damn.
How are you even okay with that? It doesn't even compare to my eye patch.
Damn. He got fucking injury shamed.
How could you accept that body?
Oh yeah, there we go.
It's just better to be alive.
Oh no.
Well, what? It's better just to be alive, don't you agree?
Oh, why is he so scary now?
If I'm alive, I can talk to all of y'all. If I'm alive, I can still fight.
What the fuck?
It doesn't matter what happened to my body, not one bit.
You're amazing, Nekomaru's brimming with hope. Oh, fuck.
It's better to just be alive. I do understand what Nekomaru is saying, but... No matter how he makes sense of this, it's just too weird. This isn't an awful horror movie. This is reality. Can something this unexplainable really be allowed to happen?
Okay, that was the last one.
Was it?
Okay, no, that one was...
No, instead... Why did this happen?
I mean, you should have asked Monokuma.
Anyway, I'm glad that's fine, right? Right? Nekomaru definitely came back to us.
I guess. My, am I interrupting your touching reunion? Holy shit, he's a robot!
Why is Nekomaru a robot? Unfortunately, it was truly difficult to save Nekomaru from the jaws of death. Really, I think he took that RPG pretty well. Oh well. But they don't call me the Psychopop Magician for nothing. Took me a second to read that. Oh my goodness, such a wonderful before and after has occurred.
It appears to be a little too dramatic. Nice and that I'm getting sad bodies every stare.
Yeah, that's what it is. Hey, if you're really a robot, what's going on with your thought process, man? Is that a program too? Then what happened to the other stuff, like your self-awareness and...
How many times have I heard that it doesn't matter? Just don't think about it. This is another show, baby. This is another show.
Are you? Are you a pleasure model?
Is he a pleasure model? Is he going to power through the rest of his life with his new abilities?
That kind of reaction. It looks like you really are self-aware. That means this technology is insane. I've never seen or heard of anything like this before.
What the commoner considers advanced is not much of an advancement. If you think advancement... Oh god, I'm talking like this again. If you think advancements exist in colleges and laboratories, that's a huge misunderstanding. The real advancements exist in the place where you can pass on that talent. What does that mean?
Hey, you're saying that's you? Are you really that amazing?
Stop admiring him. You stupid stuffed toy. Don't go screwing with people's bodies like that.
It gets in the fight again and Nekomaru has to fucking die again.
Hold on. If you harm Monokuma, you're going to...
Ooh, you intend to defy me yet again? You're quite the barbarian. Jeez, this time you'll definitely fall prey to my Monokuma bazooka.
My mom, this is just the same fucking scene. God damn it, Nekomaru.
Once again, the world shook and turned stark white.
I'm dead again. I have to be put in a new body.
As if the surrounding environment and all sound was being blown away by the impact, turning everything completely white as it should be.
Hajime, what was that you were saying about that? Nekomaru again. Damn.
Let it phase me, and I should join Phase Clan. I've attacked, I have no injuries at all.
You fucking serious? That blast doesn't even have a single scratch.
Is he gonna be the hardest person? Is he gonna. So is this essentially like he's gonna make it throughout the rest of the game now? Because he's a fucking. Yeah, like what are they gonna do to kill him?
Water.
Oh, that would be pretty disappointing. Ah, so he's seriously a real robot. Hey, can you let me disassemble you? Can you let me disassemble you, some of your insides?
Okay.